Note, the following video depicts a specific configuration of the notebook. The same removal and replacement procedures apply to all configurations of the notebook. Note, the webcam board can be removed without first attaching the display panel assembly from the base enclosure. Before you begin, remove the base enclosure and display bezel. Removal. Important. Make careful note of the routing of the webcam cable for later replacement. Peel back the retention tape and disconnect the webcam cable from its connector on the webcam board. Using a flat, non-conductive tool, carefully remove the webcam board from the adhesive that secures it to the display enclosure, and lift the webcam board off of its alignment pins on the display enclosure. Place the webcam board in a static dissipative bag. Replacement. Remove the webcam board from the static dissipative bag. Place the webcam board onto its alignment pins and gently apply pressure to the webcam board to adhere it to the display enclosure. Connect the webcam cable into its connector on the webcam board and replace the retention tape.